You got it.
Thank you.
politische Währung der Nordatlantischen Allianz in der Vergangenheit, wie auch ihre Funktionsfähigkeit in der Zukunft.
President, Chancellor Schmidt, members of the Bundestag, distinguished guests, perhaps because I've just come from London, I have this urge to quote the great Dr. Johnson, who said, "The feeling of friendship is like that of being comfortably filled with roast beef." Well, I feel very much filled with friendship this afternoon, and I bring you the warmest regards and goodwill of the American people. I'm very honored to speak to you today, and thus to all the people of Germany. Next year, we will jointly celebrate the 300th anniversary of the first German settlement in the American colonies. The 13 families who came to our new land were the forerunners, German immigrants to the United States. Today, more Americans claim German ancestry than any